College, and I'm also a part of Bold Women Leadership Network.
The Bold Scholars at Colby-Sawyer are currently working on a project that will not only benefit the Bold Scholars here, but also the Colby-Sawyer community and beyond. We are in the final stages of creating what we call a career closet right here on campus. The purpose of this closet is to provide Colby-Sawyer students with the proper attire that they may need for interviews, internships, and work. This even includes nursing scrubs, and the attire provided to the student would be at no cost by showing their student ID. In conjunction with the closet project, we are also partnering and volunteering with a nonprofit organization called A Shining Success. A Shining Success has a similar mission, but works with the whole community instead of students only. Their mission aligns perfectly with what we are trying to achieve here on campus, and they share the benefits with the community who could benefit most. Our closet, which you will see in a moment, is stocked by a clothing drive from around the area of the Lake Sunapee region. Anyone from campus or the surrounding community can donate gently used professional and nursing attire to the closet. Donations may be made outside of the Bold Conference Room in the basement of Colgate Hall or in the office of Jen Talkman in the Harrington Center. Stay tuned at the end of this quick tour for instructions on how to schedule a one-on-one appointment in the career closet.
Hi, my name is Tatiana Bates. I'm a senior and a history and political studies major. I am also a member of the Bold Women's Leadership Network. Thank you, Felicia, for your background on the career closet. Now let's actually go and take a look at what the career closet is and what you might find inside. The career closet is located in the Bold Conference Room in the basement of Colgate. Once inside, you'll walk to the back side to find the career closet. In the closet, you'll find things like pants, skirts, suits, business casual pants or skirts with complimentary blouse, shirts, tops, and even some dress shoes. We want you to feel confident in everything you do, and when you feel confident, your personality shines. To schedule a one-on-one appointment with the career closet to pick out professional attire for yourself, please email the director of Bold at jennifer.talkman@colby-sawyer.edu. You will also need to show your CSC ID when you arrive. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you here.